Alright, take it, we have to go. Oh shit, that was not me, muck over. I could give me after. Oh well. Right. Oh. Ooh, coffee. Sorry for that.
Can you get this open?
I've never seen a lock like this. Anti-pressure.
Wait, just have now.
You need a battery for him to open it.
Alright. Let's go get a battery, man. Cool. RPG. That ammo. No, I didn't. Come on, ride, pain. Ride the plane. Fuck you. What's that? Oh, I remember this. Come on, over. Come on. Fuck's sake. Oh. Alright. That's my mouth. Try for rare.
Do you hear anything? No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. He's upstairs now.
Alright. So let's go upstairs. I'm pretty much ready to overtake. Figuring Raven.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Went downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you
about getting some
weapons. Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs.
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How will you reconcile that?
Hmm.
Yeah, but nah. Oh, pretty nice creature there. Can I squeeze? I'll take. But should be able to get through that.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Oh, Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was.
Booker. This is Mrs. Lin. They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Oops.
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd. Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Or on 2 seconds. That's all right, my alarm went off then. Right, I missed that. Shortcut. Right.
Did you notice? That bloody nose.
Seems to be a star.
A stare.
Oh, shit, sure. I didn't tell me. Cake. Bitches love cake. A bitch wants cake. Oh, is this a bitch? Sir? Oh yeah, I will. Oh, headshot.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why don't you yourself ask? The oxygen.
Oh. Fuck yeah. Come on. Oh mate, I'll feed you, man. You don't have to.